me, what's the most important thing you have to keep in mind when you're hosting a show?
Keep it moving. Yeah. Realize it's not about you. Yeah. It's about the nominees.
Yeah.
And just get in and get out.
What happens if you flub up? How do you cover?
Yeah, it's a live show. Anything could happen. Yeah, I could screw up. But
you're not going to.
Well, if I do, that'll probably make the blooper reel when they ever release that. And it could be a good moment.
Why did you agree to it? It's got to be like nerve-wracking.
It's fun. I love TV. I think it's been a great year for TV with all the new shows like Modern Family and Parks and Rec and Glee and, you know, and all the shows that are going away like Law and Order and Lost. And so it's a really interesting year for television. So I'm psyched that they asked me to do it, and I think it's going to be fun.
After preparing for it, is it something you'd do again?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, they've been great to us. Yeah. And any idea we came up with, they want to help and make better. So I'm really looking forward.
Excellent. Thank you, Jimmy. Appreciate it. Thank you.